other story about this, right? Dave Brat was the poster child for the Tea Party movement. He ran against what was then supposed to be this insurmountable challenge to Eric Cantor,
came
who was
out
then
of nowhere.
Absolutely. He was a college professor, came out of nowhere, beat the House Majority Leader Eric Cantor in a primary rather handily, became
the
poster child too for the anti-immigration fervor. Basically, that loss of Eric Cantor stopped immigration reform dead in its tracks.
That's right.
It was headed to the House after it passed the Senate. Once Cantor lost, it was pretty much okay. It's pretty clear that the grassroots are not going for any sort of immigration reform. Look what happened to Eric Cantor. The fact that now, 4 years later, he's defeated in this Republican district, and you know who beat him and who voted for her over Dave Brat? Were those Eric Cantor voters. That's who put Abigail Spanberger into office.
Fascinating. Just fascinating.